Alright, we are back. I'm your host, Mid, and we are playing Battletech. Sorry, my break took a little bit longer. I was dealing with a semi-bloody nose issue because of my sinuses. But enough of that. So, alright, we're going to take another mission here. I'm going to do Contested Will to capture base. Because it is going to be easier than this one. Let's see. It's a capture base, which means, it's a polar biome. Restoration family lost a large area of land on Weldry thanks to a dubious legal maneuvering. By pirate agents. When do pirates do stuff legally? why didn't they just go in and take it? Okay. This land includes an important ancestral military base. We need this base taken back from the pirates and held until this can be sorted out. I don't buy the ancestral fortress part of this, but the legal maneuverings check out, Commander. Commander of Merc Company coming in would resolve this quickly and prevent a large-scale conflict. One second again. I am going to have to take care of my nose once again. One second. Okay. All right, so we're going to negotiate this one. It's going to be nice to go for max pay, but oh, now I'm tempted for salvage because of we're starting to actually get some decent max. That's a lot. That's big jumps between these. I mean, I am sitting good financially. So, I think I might do the 2 and 11. Oh, the reputation. I was like, why is the reputation changing? Oh, yeah, because if I actually drop everything down, I can get significantly more rep. Excuse me. Oh, that's like almost 200,000 between each of these. I'm leaning towards the 2 and 11. Let's do that, because I'll still be making a quarter of a million C bills. No, screw it. We're gonna go 314. I am gonna risk it. So let's do that. Gonna go for full salvage. All right, same setup. Let's do this. Some nice hot cocoa. Soothing my throat. While we're waiting for this, I'm gonna get this up on my other computer real quick and just make sure everything is running okay. Everything looks okay on my system, but I don't know. Okay, it looks like it's running on. Alright, so. Alright, here we go. This is where the Restoration Ancestral Fortress is located. Let's get eyes on it and see how many enemy units we're going to be facing. Then move up, clear out any defenders, and hold the area until Restoration forces arrive to relieve you.
Ready for action.
Okay, this is going to be interesting. Alright, so this is the fortress. Looks like there's 1, 2, 3, 4 turrets. 1, 2, 3, 4. I do not see a turret generator. So I'm hoping that we don't have to fight the turrets. And that when we capture the base, they come online and join us. Oh, okay. Whoa, all right. Yep, we're... Wow. Wow, okay. I was like, that's really far up there. Okay, lay of the land, we are... Usually they put us almost in a corner. Okay. So we have room over here. We could actually come down this backside of the mountain. Okay, it's right on the edge of the map, so we're going to be kind of limited in our maneuvering. Or we can go take a wide turn. Oh, it's very narrow on this side either. Okay, they're forcing us into a narrow narrow area, so I'm thinking we're going to probably let's stick up here, use this as a screen. Just use sensor contacts till we get down around here. And then maybe have someone peek or just go along this ridge line and see what's up. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do.
Yes, Commander.
We're going to go along the ridge line.
Position confirmed.
Waiting for orders.
All right, nothing so far, and we have sensor range. Oh no, we're not in sensor range yet. Okay, got it.
Good to go.
This should give us contact.
Good to go. Heading out. Coordinates received.
Okay, nothing yet. I think I have to actually get down into the valley.
You betcha.
What do you need?
Where's my... What's up with my, heads up display? What happened with my heads up display? My user interface is like all off the screen now. What the heck's going on? What is up with my... Did I hit some key combination that minimized it? Excuse me. This is weird. I can't see any of my... Alright, so I see brace and sprint and all this, but... Where the heck is the rest of my UI? What the heck? Alright, I'm gonna save my game. We'll jump out. Okay, there. Okay. Done. Got it. All right. I was like, why is this? And it's still off down here. That's kind of weird. Well, I'll see when I get into combat what's going on. Hey, Lizard. How you doing, man? I'm doing good. How are you today? Hopefully you're having a good Saturday. Looks like I might have some issues again. I'm just gonna double check and make sure everything's running okay. Okay, everything's up. All right. I was just wondering. I was like, okay. I had a bunch of people in chat, and all of a sudden they disappeared. So I was like, did I just crash or something? Okay. Yeah, I can't see my UI down here, and that's kind of freaking me out. We'll see if it pops up when I go into combat, though. So.
Commander.
Okay, let's get. I can't jump him down there, so yeah, there's something weird going on with my UI. Let's actually restart this mission real quick. Something went weird with my UI. My heads up stuff, all my buttons, action bar. So we'll just restart this real quick, since I haven't gotten into any combat, so I don't know what to expect, so. Yes. Okay, here we go. All right, let's try this again.
Command interface initiated.
Yep, okay, done. Let's see.
Should have brought a code.
Okay, there we go. All right, there's my user interface. All right, that was all gone. You could barely see one button, so. All right, so.
Waiting for orders.
Let's just get everyone moving back where I was.
You betcha.
Roger that.
Roger, Roger. What's your vector, Victor?
Commander.
All right, getting Order. Everyone back where they were.
I copy. I hear ya.
Okay. Now, we'll move people around here, get them all in a line.
I read you, Commander. Moving
on. Embrace, embrace. Okay. So. Oh, there we go. This is the Ancestral Fortress? This looks like a modern operational military base to me. I don't like this. Watch for enemy reinforcements, Commander. Okay, so we can see them. Alright, that's good. There's four turrets down there. I didn't see a turret generator, so I'm hoping that when I occupy it that the turrets will come online and be under our control. Okay, so before I move anyone in there... Ooh, yeah, we're in a basin, so this is going to be, I don't know where, but they can't come from, they're probably going to come from one of these roads. This road kind of goes to nowhere, so it's probably, they're going to be from this side, or from over here. So, let's get people down here. Right, we're gonna jump folks down.
Lifting off.
Engaging jump jets.
Let's go down this cliff face.
Up high.
Elmo. Oh.
Coordinates received. Coordinates received.
All right. Yeah, I'm gonna set up everyone right outside of the big hex where it'll activate the. Triggered the event. Get you over here.
On my way. Position confirmed.
Yeah, this is going to be. I'm going to have to move quickly once I trigger this event because I don't know which direction the Op 4 is going to come from.
Heads up, Commander. Oh. You've got hostile contacts inbound.
Okay, I didn't even have to get into there. All right, let's occupy this then real quick.
I've got a sentry.
That's a light. That is a spider. Okay. He's in geothermal, so he's going to build heat. And I don't know what that is. They're just letting him move, so let's occupy this, though, because I'm hoping the turrets will come online and we can use those. All right, so they got two lights and a medium. Okay, so fire starter, a spider. That's fine, you missed. I ran all out, so. So hope you're all having a wonderful weekend, those of you out there in chat here. In chatland. All right, so.
Yes, Commander.
Let's move. Oh, okay, so he's over there.
Standing by.
Let's get Behemoth into here and see what happens. Wow, crappy and crappy. Okay. We're gonna brace. We're not gonna waste our time doing that, so. Okay, here comes a Shadowhawk. Okay. Okay, we're gonna probably pull back a little bit then. Basically just stayed home playing video games and watching Twitch. Cool. That's a typical evening for me and weekend. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going to probably pull Behemoth out of here. I don't want her. She's a missile boat and indirect. I don't need her in a direct line of fire. So we got a Shadowhawk. We got two mediums and two lights. Okay, so let's... Let's move Glitch. Alright, so we're actually going to head up here.
Got it.
Yeah, I'm not going to waste my time on any of these. No. Let's see what this last medium is. It's another Shadowhawk. So two Shadowhawks, a fire starter, and a spider. Ooh, okay, yeah, we gotta get Behemoth out of there next turn.
Receiving you.
Give them something to shoot at, but he's gonna have a lot of evasion, so that's good. And we're gonna brace. Actually, what do these guys look like? They are shoddy, so 50% armor it looks like for everybody. Actually, let's do a sensor lock. And the fire starter.
Sensors locked on.
And then I'm gonna have Medusa. Move here and shoot.
On my way.
Oh, I should have checked the percentages before I move them, but okay. Not the best percentages. I'll save my missiles. fire my lasers at him then. Let's see if I might get lucky.
Acknowledge.
Alright, got 3 out of 4 hits. Nice. Okay. Oh, here comes a fire starter. He's gonna probably attack Behemoth. Oh, nope, he's gonna attack Medusa. Good, alright. Okay, let's get Behemoth the heck out of Dodge. Let's do Decker first. We are going to do, let's do a sensor lock on the spider because we can strip all his evasion off of him.
Got a lock.
Hmm. Ouch. Alright, now we can move her out. We're jumping you the heck out of there. Okay, so I occupied it. I don't know if it's gonna, like, lose that when I leave this area. So I want to get way back here. And yeah, let's fire at you with everything. Well, with LRMs. That's good. Yeah, I gotta move Medusa this turn too. Otherwise, he's gonna start losing armor really fast.
Left in that location.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Okay, Glitch, your turn. I wanna move you over here. Ooh, good percentages on them. So let's have you jump this way. We're gonna do multi-target. You're A and you're B. Yeah, what have these guys got? Okay, two different types of Shadowhawk. We got a 2D and a 2H. Okay, so we're going to fire the LRMs and the fire starter, and everything else is going to go at the spider. Let's do that.
No problem. I've got enough guns for everyone.
Nice. Took a leg out, so he's going to be really hindered now. Nice. Okay. Okay, so let us capitalize on this. We are going to jump over here and we are going to hit this guy while he's down. Let's do... How much armor has he got left? Not much. So yeah, we'll just do one laser. And we're gonna hit, go for the CT.
Affirmative.
All right, cool. Took him down.
Tango down.
Oh, it's on now.
Yeah, we take these lights out. The lights are just very frustrating to deal with because they'll run around, they're hard to hit. He's hiding over here, so he's going to swing around, probably try to flank on Behemoth. All right, so what we want to do with Decker... is jump him as far as possible. Get as much evasion as possible. And then we are going to... I should have reserved him. So... let's just go for two shots on him.
Acknowledged.
Alright, two good hits. Nice. So I forgot, I'm like, yeah, the mediums move after him, so even if he strips off their evasion, it's just kind of a pointless gesture. So that's fine. I got five evasion charges, so... we got to keep you moving. That Firestarter is going to try to angle on you, and I don't want him to get any shots. Right, let's fire everything at you.
Firing.
Let's focus on this Shadowhawk 2H. Nice! Okay, one hit. That's okay.
Damage. Holding firm.
Alright, Glitch's turn.
What can I do for you?
Oh yeah, we are gonna jump.
Uh-huh.
Over here into the forest. Get a bunch of evasion, we'll have the cover from the forest, and we are gonna shoot at this dude. Yep, we'll fire everything.
Here we go!
Yeah, his side torsos are pretty exposed at this point.
Yeah.
Okay, so we want you to jump. Yeah, get lots of evasion. What's your armor looking like? It's still decent. I'm liking those odds.
Firing jump shots.
Heat wise, I can fire. Yeah, I'm gonna fire two medium lasers and my SRMs at him. I'm hoping to. Oh, he's at 53 structure on both of his side torsos. Well, that's interesting. I take out a side torso, I'm taking out half his weapons. Doesn't matter which side. LRM 5. Medium laser. This is the AC 5. Well, I kind of want to take out the right side because the SRM 2 is up in the head. Okay, so let's do this.
Roger.
Oh yeah, the fire starter. Yep, here he comes rushing in. He's going to try to hit someone. Not close enough for the flamethrower, so that's good. Flamers. Okay, so let us...
good to go.
I'm going to have Decker... jump. Yep, I'm gonna jump here. I'm gonna use my sensor lock on that Firestarter since he's close enough now. I can remove two of his evasion chevrons. I really want to take him out because if he closes the distance and start using the four flamers he has and the two machine guns, that is just brutal at close range. Doesn't matter what size mech.
Got a sensor lock.
I knew you were going to shoot at him. That's why I got him the 5 evasion and landed him in forest.
Ready for orders.
Okay, Behemoth, let's have you jump.
Acknowledged.
And we're going to have you shoot at this fire starter, volley. Send it.
Aye, aye.
Chewing through his armor nicely. Looks like he's coming up to probably fire at Medusa. Nope, firing at Behemoth. Okay, that's fine. Hence why I'm moving them all the time, to keep the evasion up. Make it harder for them to hit, or get hit.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Okay, so we want to jump you. I'm liking those odds. And I'll be hitting him from the right side. Yeah, I like those odds. I will risk all this heat.
All weapons are go!
Alpha strike. Nice, took out half his weapons. Might be able to finish him off with Medusa here. Let's do this.
Here we go.
Yeah, can't fire everything. Wow. Okay. What can I fire? I'll fire my SRM-6, so that's about all I can fire without overheating. Because I kind of wanted to shred armor, and I'm going to be hitting him from the right side as well.
Firing.
Oh, took his leg out. He's going to fall, take another pilot injury. So I think that's 2 injuries to the pilot. Yep, he can get right back up. That's the disadvantage, but hey. And if he closes that distance with Medusa, this is going to hurt a lot with flamethrowers. Okay, so...
waiting for orders.
Let's have you... jump again. Yep. We're gonna have you try to finish off this fire starter. Let's do it.
Acknowledged.
There we go. A leg and the head is all that's left.
Oh, we can salvage that.
We'll get one salvage. All right. That is fine. That's fine. Looking good. All right. Glitch. All right, I'm kind of wanting to just let them sit. I'm going to brace them. I'm going to move Decker.
Orders.
Because they're focusing on Decker. Kind of liking the odds on that. Let's do that. We're going to shoot at him. Yeah, he's pretty beat up too. Wait a second. We're gonna do precision strike on him. Because I want to take out that side torso. It only has 4 damage left, and it'll all transfer into a CT if I remember correctly. All right, let's do that.
Locking in all weapons.
Awesome. Yep. Well, I landed 2 good solid hits on his CT, but if I remember correctly, over damaging location transfers the damage inward. So everything I did over on that right torso went right into his center torso. Okay, so I'm feeling pretty safe with these guys over here, so I'm actually going to have them reserve. Actually,
good to go.
Let's have you brace and get your heat under control.
Resting my neck.
Good to go.
And we're going to brace as well and shed your heat. Yeah, I figured. Oh, he's going to do a melee attack. Oh, crud. Okay. That's not good.
Internal structure damage.
Okay, we gotta get you the heck out of Dodge, man.
Standing by.
Jump your butt out of there ASAP.
Got it.
Yeah, just fire everything we can, so. Just wanna soften up his armor as much as possible. I don't have a good line of sight on him. All right, we're going to jump you all the way back here. Yeah, it's fine, 70%. That's all going to go into the right side, it looks like, so that's nice. Could take out LRM-5, some ammo. Ammo explosion's nice, the medium laser. All right, let's see what we get.
Roger that.
Nice.
Reporting critical hit.
Ammo explosion. Like those.
What can I do for you?
On other people, not my mechs, on other mechs. Okay, yeah, let's just fire everything. We're not going
to
move. Kind of a weird miss with the AC-5.
I'm here.
Alright, I gotta actually move you. That you can actually get some line of sight on this guy. That's actually pretty good.
Move into position.
Gonna get you into the woods. I think once we kill this guy, we're gonna we'll complete the mission. I'm cold enough so I can actually do an alpha strike. Nice. This should all go right into his either his leg, which is almost gone. Well, not quite. It's in structure. Same thing with the CT. So I'm gonna pretty much shred him at this point, I think.
Targeting for an alpha strike.
Yep, there we go. Oh, dropship inbound, Commander. So we got another. Is this bad guys? Okay, I was like, wait a minute. Is this another Lance dropping on me? Well done, Commander. The fortress is ours. There are restoration forces inbound to take possession.
Mission successful.
Excellent. Okay, whew. I do have a little bit of repairs to do on my blackjack because I have structure damage. All right. Excellent work, Commander. I was right to put my faith in you. You're a critical part of the restoration effort. All right. I'm a little disappointed on this. I went full salvage, and I'm not going to get much out of this. So, 1600. Nice. I do have some internal structure damage, but I didn't lose any weapons, so that's good. Yeah, that's the one where there was damage, the right arm, so. Okay. We have any exceptional weapon? Oh god, I'm gonna end up with a bunch of heat sinks and jump jets. This sucks. Right, so let's take. I'll take the fire starter and the two pieces of Shadowhawk. And how many heat sinks and stuff did I get? Yeah, I got a bunch of heat sinks. Only one jump jet. All right. All right, we'll go through pilot stuff real fast. We'll queue up the repairs on that. Blackjack will pass a few days of time, and then
that
we'll...
mech you wanted is back online.
Firestarter is a dangerous mech for its tonnage. Carefully timed attacks with its flamers can shut down any mech and leave it open to punishment from your other forces. The FS-9H also makes a decent light mech hunter killer. A chassis complete. Firestarter FS-9H. All right, let's go to the mech bay first. We need to repair. Oh, let's see, that's one day. Okay, that's not bad. We are going to stow the fire starter, though. Yep. Okay, so let's go to the barracks. Spend some XP on my mech warriors.
What do you need?
Okay, Medusa, you can... You don't have enough to move up there. Okay, so we're gonna skip you for now.
Good to go.
Glitch, 2400. kind of wanting to hold off, but I think I'm gonna. The minimum range could be helpful, because you've got some. You got an AC5 and. All right, have a good one, Lizard. Thanks for stopping by, man. Hope you have a good evening. Listening to the banter over the intercom in the ship is hilarious in the background. So she does have LRMs and an AC-5, which have minimum ranges, so that could actually be very helpful. So yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Ready for orders.
Teemeth. Called shot bonus. Let's do the base weapon hit.
Mech warrior training complete.
And Decker.
Receiving you.
I will do my best to have a good one. Always do. Okay, Decker. Okay, you're getting close on this. So we actually held off so you could get this. So let's do that. Wow, that's actually going to increase base melee hit by 2.5%. Ooh, plus 20% max sprint. Nice. All right, yeah, we're doing that, man.
Training complete.
Anything to make you harder to hit is a good thing. All right, so let's look at... What do we got? Oh, we got an upgrade in progress. I was like, what do we have in progress? This is 5 days until that's done. Okay. Financial report, 12 days, blackjack. All right, we're going to move 1 day.
Job's done, Commander.
Okay, cool. We did mech repairs, barracks. We did the mech warriors, XP. Let's go to contracts. I want to do this last one. Yeah, I'm going to get a lot for this. 1.1 million and a lot of salvage. I want to do this last one here on Weldry. So this is it's an assassinate mission. So that's target. It's 2.5. So this is actually going to be my most difficult mission I've done yet, or contract yet. We've had confirmation from several sources that the leader of an insurgent cell backed by the Aurigan Directorate is moving in the open. This is a rare opportunity to take out one of the primary enemies of the legitimate restoration regime in Weldry. Additionally, we'll include a bonus payment if you're able to destroy all of the target's escorting units. We've only got their word that this target is a terrorist. It's a Aurigan Directorate. It's good enough for me, Darius. Your text is not lining up with what's going on here. But that sort of extra legal maneuvering is why they're hiring us instead of using their own forces. Still best to be alert for anything. Yeah, your flavor text is out of sync with what's going on here, since this is like our boss. Alright, so let's I'm gonna take a quick break for like 5 minutes, stretch my legs, and then we'll come back, we'll do this one, we'll negotiate it and drop. So actually, let's negotiate it now. Actually, no, we're not. We can do all that when we come back, so. Let's get back to this. Let's set my timer. And I shall return in a few minutes.